Hey everybody, it's Yo-Yo. Girls, I went up in Walmart. I went with a purpose, okay? I want to know what is the difference between the plant and stuff they have at Walmart versus Michael's and Joann's, okay? So I got the video for you. Leave any questions or comments below. And don't forget, give a sister a thumbs up, and I'll see you at the end of the videos to say my bye-byes. Enjoy. Okay, girls, Yo-Yo's up at Walmart. She's trying to find out what is the difference between the Happy Planner things at Walmart versus the other stores. First of all, the Mega Sticker Book is $19.88, regular price, no coupons, no discount, $19.88, is 60 sheets and 3,000 stickers, okay? This is exclusive to Walmart. So we're gonna look at a couple other things, okay? So we're gonna just go back here and let you see they've got classic and they've got big. Now the thing I'll tell you about them is they only have limited ones. They only had like two in this store that were classic and two that were bigs, okay? So we don't have a whole lot of options. So we're gonna start there. Okay, girls, now here's a classic that I thought was pretty, okay? I'm just tearing it back so you can see the cover, okay? I'm gonna stick it back down. But the inside of it, somebody had already opened it up. I found it in the back because you know how that's how they do it. They open it and shove it in the back. So I pulled it back out so you guys could see. Now, this is a pretty plant, okay? Let me just ask my planner sister. I need for you to do me a favor, okay? I need for you to tell a sister where you bought your planner. Leave a comment below while you're giving me a thumbs up. Ding, ding. Leave a comment below and tell me, after you use the coupon, if you use the coupon at Joann's, Michael, or Hobby Lobby, what did you pay for your plant? Because I want to say that when I bought my classic, and I don't remember what the coupon was, but I want to say like $17 and some changes in my head. Okay? So, I don't know if you, when you bought your planner, if you used the coupon at one of the big stores, the Michael, Joann, the Hobby Lobby, what was the price after the coupon? Because I'm thinking there might be like a $2 difference between the Walmart and what we get at the other stores with a coupon, okay? So I just want you to see that. It's just not pretty. Look how they put the little decorative things in the month here, child. I'm loving that. But I just want to find out from my planner sister, what's the difference between paying $19.88 at Walmart and then after we have to go through that, it's 30% and you can't use the extra coupon and I'm sorry, it's on doorbusters. You know what I mean. You know what I mean. So I just want to know what we can get without the coupon. Okay, now here's another one. This one right here, I think I've seen at Joann's, okay? I'm almost sure I've seen at Joann's. Now this one, same thing. I just need, and if you've got one of these two planners, can you let me know that too? I mean, I'm really trying to just do some comparison because believe it or not, there's a lot of people out there that do not have a Michael's, a Joann, a Hobby Lobby near them. And if you're one of those people, can you leave a comment below also and tell me how far you're away from a Joann or a Michael's or a Hobby Lobby? Because I'll tell you right now, I'm close to Joann, like 5 minutes, Walmart's 5 minutes the other way. But for me to go to Hobby Lobby, now that's a trip for me, okay? That means I gotta go to like another county, okay? Another county, one Pasco, one Pinellas, they're both in different counties. So I just want to know, for someone that is a planner girl looking for planner accessories, if you have to go to Joann, Michael, Hobby Lobby, is it near you or do you have to go far and how far do you go? So I'm just trying to bust to share, okay? So, and in this case right here with these rings, if you don't want these plastic rings, hey, you can get metal rings online too. Okay, here we go. Now they only had two bigs, okay? This cover right here, I absolutely love. They had this cover for a note last year, and I actually bought the notes just to get the cover in the classic size, okay? And let me just tell you right now, their planner cover, you know what, I don't know why they don't come out with just a variety pack of covers, a front and a back cover that are nice. I mean, they did it last or 2 years ago, but they weren't the greatest. It'd be like one in the whole pack you really super, super like. But I wish they would come out with another set of just covers. But this right here is a beautiful, big size happy planner. Now, if you have bought this planner, let me know, okay? I'm doing the same thing with this. I'm trying to do price comparison, what we're paying for them with the coupon versus what Walmart is selling them for with no coupon, okay? So if you have this planner, if you know somebody, tell me what you paid for. If you use a coupon, what was the price after you used the coupon, okay? We're just trying to do some price comparison for my sisters who may not have a Hobby Lobby, Joann's, or Michael's near them. Okay, now here are some minis. Okay, now these minis, let me just tell you right now, $14.88 for this horizontal. Okay, it's just a plain horizontal. You know this spiel I'm looking for. If you got either one of these sticker books, I want to know what was the price if you used the coupon, okay? And this one is a fitness planner. This one, I just want to take a peek inside and see what it looked like, you know. I always try to find things I might want to use it some other kind of way. Man, get on back in there. Okay, so those are my two options for minis at Walmart, okay? So now we're gonna move up here and see what these stickers are all about. A girl can always go for some stickers. Now these stickers right here, these have been around for a while, okay? Now they are $3.42 for 289 pieces now. I don't know if that means they're a good seller because they're still here or if they're just, you know, haven't been selling at all. But they had only three sticker books for you to choose from. And that quote one is a real popular one, is $10.88, okay? So they do have filler paper here. Filler paper is usually $5.99 at Joann's and at Michael's, so 50% off. It's a little bit more, but not a whole lot, okay? So at least you got some option here if you need some filler paper. You know, you never can turn down paper. Okay. So I just want to take a peek in here because I'm always curious about different layouts. So I've never seen the inside of a fitness planner, which your sister should, but I just want to see what the layout looks like. So if you have this planner, tell me what you paid for it and where you bought it from. If you bought it from a Michael's, a Hobby Lobby's, or a Joann's, I know that my mini that I used, my Homebody, after I used a coupon, and I can't remember what kind of coupon, if it was a 50 or a 60, I think I paid $11.99 for it. So it wasn't that much of a price difference from the regular price you would pay at Walmart for a mini, okay? They just don't have a lot of variety, okay? That's the downfall of it for me. But if you're somewhere where you don't have access to get to Joann's or Michael's or Hobby Lobby, hey, Walmart has something for you, okay? And I think the planners that they have are nice. I mean, really have nothing bad to say about them. You know, the variety is the variety you're gonna get, so. You know, I see a lot of people out there saying that they're not near a Hobby Lobby or a Michael's, so. I just wanted to give you your options, but leave a comment below and don't forget, thumbs up. Hey everybody, it's Yo-Yo. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. And like I told you, don't be sleeping on Walmart, okay? And while you're at it, check out some of my other videos over here, okay? And don't forget what? Don't forget to hit that subscribe button to help a sister out, okay? And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.